I am sitting here with the ESP Snapper, the Burner Edition. Obviously they call it that because of the finish. It's probably one of my favorite guitars in my arsenal. I play it a lot. I've performed with this guitar as well. I mostly do finger picking with it. I get to hear a lot of definition when I finger pick. A solid guitar, it sounds phenomenal. Another really cool feature about this guitar is it has a compound fretboard. The radius of the fretboard down here is slightly different than it is up here. It kind of just helps with different playing styles that you would do in the lower register of the guitar, as opposed to kind of the more faster register up here. Super cool feature. You almost really don't notice it, which is actually super cool, because the last thing that I want to be thinking is that I'm playing two different guitars, but it's totally cool that it's there. Kind of a big bonus. Another thing that's really cool is they kind of, you know, expanded this heel joint here to allow better access. You know, if you're the type of player that's definitely gonna be up there quite a bit, super comfortable. Definitely recommend the ESP Snapper Burner. If you want more information, go check out espguitars.com. All the specs for this guitar are there and a whole lot more.